Williams incredibly throws away 5-1 lead to crash out of Australian Open. Serena Williams beat to equal Margaret Court's record 24 Grand Slam title was brought to a shuddering halt in an incredible way Wednesday by Karolina Pliskova, who will face Naomi Osaka in the Australian Open semifinals. The American great had beaten world number one Simona Halep in the fourth round, but ran out of gas and looked completely drained of energy as she threw away a 5-1 lead in the decisive third set to crash out of the tournament. She lost to Czech 7th seed, who saved 4 match points before winning 6-4, 4-6, 7-5 under the hot Melbourne sun. Since returning last year from giving birth, Williams has made 4 unsuccessful attempts to match Court's record, and the wait continues with the French Open in May, her next chance.